Greetings. According to the archives of the International Order of the Agnostic Templars, Templars' history related to Mary and the Black Madonna began when the founder of the rule, Saint Bernard of Clairvaux, composed literally hundreds of songs and sermons in order of Mary Magdalene and the Black Madonna. What up, though? Greetings. This is your brother, Black Light, the kind of flavor that will save you, and the kind of knowledge you won't get in college, and news and views you might want to use. This is talking about October, Friday the 13th. And we're going to get into it a little bit more, but all this is leading up to Easter. All this got something to do with the crucifixion, the crusades, and two systems. Y'all want to say it's religion, but it's really two systems, two orders of living, of culture. Islamic culture and the Judeo-Christian culture.
Thank you.
This is why Friday the 13th is so spooky. I told you that mostly all your scientific movies, your horror movies, are talking about what's in the Bible, what's in the Quran, history, ancient history, Michael Myers, Friday the 13th. But you gotta know your history. But if you don't, they don't teach it to you in school, you just be an educated fool. So that's why you need an outside source. That's why you got the Pope. Bowing down to the shrine of the Black Madonna. Things you should know. That you ought to know. So what that tell you, black woman, black man, African, Asiatic black man, do you understand, black man, do you understand? Again, do you understand? You didn't see our flag, the same thing, sun, moon, and star, man, woman, and child. You don't relate it, though.
Supreme wisdom lessons by Master Farad Muhammad to his servant, the Honorable Elijah Muhammad, for the lost foundation of Islam in North America.